to the 700 Club. Search and rescue teams are looking for survivors in Moore, Oklahoma today after a massive tornado destroyed schools and flattened entire neighborhoods.
As many as 91 people, including 20 children, were killed, and the death toll could rise. We have two stories from CBN News, beginning with Dale Hurd.